Canelo versus Triple G. The winner will be... Know-it-alls, what's up? It's your boy Joey. I'm back because we got Canelo versus Triple G 2 tonight. Oh yeah, it's fight night, baby. I cannot wait for this fight. I know boxing has sort of dwindled in popularity throughout the years. MMA has just been killing it in the fighting game. People say a lot about boxing. It's rigged, it's this and that. It's not that good anymore. But you know what? Tonight's going to be good. Tonight we got Canelo versus Triple G, the rematch. If you were like me and watched the first fight, I mean, it had everything. It had drama, it had controversy. Both fighters looked like they had their moments and they could have stolen the show. But, of course, it ended in a draw, which I don't think anyone agreed with. People say boxing is rigged, this and that, and it's you try to defend it, but then stuff like that happens. I mean, it's just tough. I mean, I thought Triple G won the fight. I was rooting for Canelo the first time. I thought, you know, he was just younger. He wanted it more. I thought he was going to come out with the W. But just going throughout the fight, Triple G just outclassed him more. He got bigger shots on him. And I actually had it, you know, Triple G winning by two rounds. But, I mean, I could understand if someone were to say that Canelo won it by a round or two. But one of the judges had the fight, you know, Canelo won seven more rounds than Triple G. And that's just ridiculous. There was no way that Canelo won seven more rounds than Triple G in that fight. Anyone with a brain should have been able to recognize that. But unfortunately, this judge did not. And thus, the draw ensued. So leading up to tonight, you know, A lot of drama, a lot of hype. People wanted to see it. Canelo failed the PED test a couple months ago, delayed the fight a little bit, and he sort of turned into a little bit of the villain this time around. I mean, both guys were sort of neutral with each other the first fight, but now, you know, Canelo's starting to come off as he's got that kind of shady, you know, I think I'm tough shit kind of thing going on. And, I mean, I get it. They're just trying to hype up the fight, pump up the fight. I mean, it's going to be a great fight. If you're a true boxing fan, I mean, you could not ask for a better combination of fighters. Canelo is one of the greatest, you know, counterpunchers in the game today. Glovkin has, like, lead in his fists. He has an iron jaw. He can knock someone out, but it doesn't look like he can get knocked out. So I am just so ready for tonight. They both learned a lot about each other. I think Triple G underestimated Canelo's power the first time around. I think Canelo hit him with a couple good power shots that caught Triple G by surprise. So I think he's going to be more aware of that tonight. Canelo realizes that he can hang with Triple G, and he, as the fight progressed, he gained more and more confidence, and towards the end of the fight, I think he was on top. But I think Triple G already won too many fights in the first half to where that's why I thought he won the fight. But let's just go into tonight. It's going to be really big. It's going to be really popular. My prediction for tonight, I think Triple G is going to take it. I thought he should have won the first time around. I think, you know, Canelo learned a lot. I'm sure he's improved a lot, but I just don't think he's going to. I think the only way Canelo could win is if he knocks Triple G out, because I think Triple G is just going to outpunch him. That's what I predict to happen. Canelo, I mean, I love the guy, but I think Triple G is going to win by two rounds tonight. But I'm really excited about it. I cannot wait. So, you know, if you agree with my prediction, let me know in the comments below. What do you think is going to happen? Is boxing dead? I mean, are these like the last two fighters that we really care about? I mean, the last big boxing fight was Mayweather and McGregor, and that wasn't even a contest. That was just a gimmick. Mayweather recently came out and said that him and Pacquiao were going to have their rematch sometime this year, sometime next year. I don't believe it. I just think it's all talk, as it is mostly with Mayweather. But, I mean, we'll see. I mean, the first fight between Mayweather and Pacquiao was super boring. I don't know if I want to see a rematch, but if it happens, I'm definitely going to tune in. So, yeah. If you guys are ready for the fight tonight, let me know in the comments below. If you're a new watcher, make sure that you subscribe, like, do all that. We really appreciate it. And let us know what kind of videos you want to see in the comments below. Me and Dave are working hard to come up with fresh content for you guys every day. So we're excited to keep it going. And hey, fun talking to you guys. Have a good weekend, and I'll see you next time, all right? See you.